not been about any other political figure in some time.
You make it sound as though this is the first time we've had a black president.
Well, we have that background.
Warren G. Harding was a Negro.
Well, we've Warren had G. black Harding president had on television.
What?
You're right. Warren G. Harding, it was said, and I think it's probably true, did have some African-American
the
blood.
The considered historical opinion today is that he was black.
He didn't identify himself as such. Because he had the one-ounce rule
or the multiple, multiplication of that.
I'm not getting into the one-ounce rule.
This is Clarence's